Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
We are eating at Mommy's Hibachi restaurant tonight. And I'm going to attempt to cook a sirloin steak on our lava rock.
Yeah.
I do it
at
the black rock.
And this is the sauce. We have sauce.
It can't be too
that difficult. You put on the steak normally.
But the key is it's not the same rock. I think it looks a little, maybe just because it's new, it looks different. But anyways, Azzy's going to tape for you so you can see what I'm doing. And we'll
if
see
if you don't
how
know
this
who Azzy is, me.
We're going to see how this turns out. Okay, here we go.
Okay, here we go.
So let me get it out of the oven. Excuse me because I look a hot mess today. I did not do my makeup. I just threw on whatever I tried. Okay, so this is going to be really, really hot.
And that's your plate.
Oh, here we go.
Say hi, Declan.
Hi, Declan. So, no, you're Declan. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
For anyone who and already that's my knows book. Me, I am three. Horrible at cooking.
Three.
So we're going to move the steak kind of over here. Right? I put the stone on a cookie sheet. Wow, this is really hot. Okay, so I have the oven set to 550 degrees, and I think it's been in here for about 45, 50 minutes. Oh, look, and I think my gloves are already, like, melting. Well, that's probably not good. So I'm trying to just get the freaking...
Like, take, like, a piece of rubber or something, maybe?
The dog's choking on something. Oh, my God, it's so hot. I just can't even get it out of here.
Take it out!
Oh, my gosh. Okay. It burns, I'm going to drop it. Okay, so now we're going to slide it on here. So this stone is, like, 550 degrees. So obviously,
wow!
Don't touch that. Okay. Yes. I just burned the glove. Note to self. Make sure you have really good gloves. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and slide these.
That away. Doesn't burn normally. Put like a piece of plastic.
Bread. I think my eyelashes are sticking together. Okay, oh, so I'm gonna set the timer so you don't forget the bread in there. It's probably gonna be. Okay, so I forgot how long the bread has to cook for. We're gonna say 7 minutes. Okay. I'm pretty sure my eyelashes just got glued
okay,
together.
Okay, you ready, Ozzy?
It says put a little oil on the stone.
Are you ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
So it says to put a little oil on the
stone. Are you ready?
Shh. Stay back, children. Oh, look, this is like, I feel like I should be tossing like. Oh, okay. Nothing happened. Good. That's good. I feel like, oh, that's too much. Oh, too much. Oops. Ah, too much. I feel like I should be tossing the thing. Here, ready? No, let's not toss that.
This is Heather Brooks' channel.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Right behind the back. Oh yeah, look at that, I caught it.
Mommy.
Okay, now that you like, they smeared around.
Yeah, mommy.
So you smear.
Yeah, mommy.
So you smear the oil around.
So we're just gonna put the slab of steak on there. Okay, so at the Black Rock Grill, they put some seasoning on it. Put a little steak seasoning.
Steak seasoning.
And then what they said to do, I remember, is you cook it about 45 seconds on each side of your piece of steak if you want it well done or medium well done. So the children each have their own plates. As you did, you show them their plate, your plate. I'm going to flip this over. It's like kind of.
I feel my plate.
All right, here. Show them the steak. Oh, look. See, it's already getting cooked. So far, so good. All right, let's just hope it stays hot enough to cook it. I should have probably put that on like immediately.
Stop it, Mommy.
Stop
instead
it.
Instead of the oven then cutting it, you just put on the hot.
Yep, so look. Then Mommy's going to cut a little piece off here. And this knife actually is awesome. You know what this is from? It was like $4 at Harbor Freight, and the guy said it was a really good knife, and I was like, oh, that's cute for $4, let's try it. And it is, it's an awesome knife. Okay, so here you can see, as you can probably see, Declan? I'll cook a piece of steak there for Azzy or Declan. Ouch. Okay, this is splattering a little. And the steak is compliments of Publix. And we bought this roast steak and pizza topping. I didn't see the pizza toppings part, but it had some peppers in it and onions. It was already cut up, so, and it was $2.42, which is actually a really good deal. So I don't have to cut them up. So we got that, and see, actually cooking really nicely. I'm just hoping this stone stays as hot as it does at the restaurant. I should have got butter. I had butter. Oh, there it is.
I was staring at that the whole time.
The butter?
Yeah. And you're like, so, where's the butter?
We're gonna kind of slap some on there.
Mommy, I'm gonna help.
I know, but you can't help because this is like super hot.
Here, give me the water bottle.
Burn your finger off.
I need the water bottle.
No, don't get the, why do you need a water bottle? You can't pour water on there. Oh, you're gonna stand up. Oh, you're so lazy. Can you still see it? Can you see me? All right. I think the stone might need to be a little hotter.
I just can't see your face.
You can't see my face. Let me back down. How about now?
Yep.
You can see my face. Now I'll just cook like this. I feel like the stone needs to be hotter, but it's working. It's just, I think the stone at the restaurant's a little hotter. I'm trying to tell. Here, I'll do a close-up. Can you see it? Can you focus?
Yep.
Yep.
So,
I drop a
so
star.
Far, so good.
Mommy, I dropped a star.
What did you say?
I said I haven't caught the house on fire. All right, who wants to taste a piece of the steak?
Me.
Try to see if it's being done.
Are you going
to
taste it first?
I'm weird, and I like my steak medium well.
Deca wants to taste it first.
Might have to pop this baby.
Mommy, Deca wants to taste it first. Let it cool down.
Well, it should taste fine. It's just steak. I'm just trying to make sure it's cooked at the right temperature.
That's a big rock.
I want to say I would
Mommy,
probably...
Mommy, that's a big rock.
No, don't touch it. Burn your finger off. You're losing that, kid. You lose a finger. All right, here. Let me we'll do this. I need like a little little stick here. Okay, here. Slide your plate over, and I'll give you some stick.
Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna taste it.
Here, slide it up. There we go.
Thank you.
Now it's gonna be
fresh. Thank you, Chef.
Fresh. Phone did a face plant. Man, I gotta practice on my skills of like dishing
out.
I need like one of the.
What did they use as a box?
Yum, yum, yum.
There. All right, so.
Mommy!
Okay, Izzy's gonna try it.
Yummy!
Yes.
Does it need to cool down?
Does it need? No, I think it should be okay.
Oh, yeah, it is okay. Here we go. So I'm going to dip it in the sauce.
That's nice.
Yeah,
that's
now,
nice.
3, 2, 1, I'm going to taste it.
Yeah, you taste it, Declan. You have it.
Mmm.
No, mine's hot.
It's not hot.
It's
okay.
Yeah, that's just
it. Mmm. Really good. Mmm. Really good. Really good. Really good. Really good.
Look at my face.
It's really good. Here.
Yum. I love it. I love this stuff.
What do you think, Declan?
I think it's
good. Thumbs up. Took a second. All right, here, I'm steaming here. And cooking it. I think it's really good if you like your steak medium. I like mine, like I said, medium well. I don't like anything coming out of my steak when I eat it. Okay. So, looks like it's working pretty well. I'll do a shameless plug for Amazon. It's, I forgot the name of the thing. I'll have to go grab the box. Anyways, it was like $49 for the stone, the bread's done, and this whole setup here.
Bye!
Let's get the bread. Oh, but see, look at my glove. This is, okay. This is a silicone
really
glove,
good.
And it kind of melted it. So, ignore my everything else. It could have been ripped before. I don't know. That's where I grabbed it. So I'm assuming that it melted this glove. So you want to have really good gloves. I don't know what kind of gloves, but something. But it didn't burn my hand. Just melted the glove.
All right. Let's
get the bread out. And if I did not burn the bread, we are successful. Yeah. Oh, stay back, Ginger. Yeah. Stay back. Back. And it looks like the bread might have gotten a little crunchier on the edges, but that's okay.
Mommy, I need more sauce. Darn it.
She wants more A1.
I need more yum yum sauce.
Oh, you know what? And we made brownies. I should go put those in now.
Mommy, I need more yum yum sauce.
Oh, and we have yum yum sauce from the other night. Let's get that. I need yum yum sauce. Look, so I'm like real deal hibachi here. Real deal. Mamba bachi. That's a word.
There you go. Thank you.
Oh, Declan already ate all his. He needs some more.
Me too.
You need some more?
Yeah.
Let's put some veggies on there.
I want more.
Here, let's put some veggies. Here, you hold that
ass. No, give me more.
Spin it around. I will. Just give me more. Spin it around. I gotta put the veggies on. We're gonna try the veggies.
No, here. Why did I get that? Yeah. Hold
on, wait. We gotta cook our veggies.
You what?
I should have had this on already.
Ha!
I almost feel like you need like two of these.
I'm
going
to try the bread.
You want the bread? Okay, hold on, get the bread.
I get the bread.
A little toast is more like toast.
Oh.
Not that hot. All right, let's see. I think.
Wait for that. Mommy, is the bread good with yum yum sauce?
I don't know. I wouldn't need it, yum yum sauce.
You want some yum yum sauce?
All right, let's check. Ooh.
Yeah, yeah. Yum yum sauce.
My pointer finger almost got it.
Here's some yum yum sauce.
All right, so.
Some yum yum sauce.
Yeah, see, I think the stone.
I love yum yum sauce.
All right, you got to heat it up more than what I did because I put it in there for about 50 minutes and I heated it up to 550, which it needs to honestly go to probably the 600 range because it's not quite as hot as I'd like it to be. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna stop. Here, let me show you. We're gonna stop the tape and then I'm gonna put it back in the oven.
What?
If that's even possible. I don't know how I'm gonna get it off that tray back in the oven, but. Mm-hmm. So here, let's see. See, it's still a little red. If you like yours like that, that may be good, but I don't. Okay.
So, I got smells of food.
Yeah, it's gotta go in a little longer. And I think the veggies too are taking a minute, so. All right, we're gonna pop back in there. So yeah, if you buy this thing, just heat it to like 600 and probably 25, and you'll be good. So, goodbye.
Bye. 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 Oh wait. If your mom's not good at it, just let your dad do it, cause I bet dads are better. Just tell your dad how to do it or show them the videos so they.